गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबडी, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर राजेश चंद्र मिश्रा, असिस्टेंट केमिस्ट इलाहाबाद म्यूजियम, चंद्रशेखर आजाद पार्क, प्रयागराज। एज यू नो, द इलाहाबाद म्यूजियम इज एन ऑटोनॉमस बॉडी अंडर द एजिस ऑफ Ministry of Culture, Government of India, New Delhi. Honorable Governor UP, Srimati Anandi Ben Patel is the chairman and Dr. Sunil Gupta is the director of this museum. Museum is situated in Company Bar. It is a multi-purpose museum with 72,000 art objects in its rich collection. It has 16 galleries wherein 10,000 art objects are displayed, which date back from 2500 BC to the modern period. These art objects impart the message of their period of which they belong. The conservation unit of the museum was established in the year 1987-88 under the chairmanship of the then chairman Professor G.C. Pandey and the kind guidance of the then director Dr. S.P. Gupta. From the day the laboratory was started, a number of art objects were conserved, the actual number of which lies in thousands. Presently, there are 3 working hands in the laboratory. One at a Group B level and 2 at Group C level. 2 interns under Earn While You Learn scheme have also been engaged after obtaining the kind approval of the competent authorities. With the assistance of 5 working hands, a total number of 1200 art objects were conserved that included stone, sculpture, terracotta, metal objects, coins, paintings, manuscripts, natural history specimens, bone, ivory, etc. My colleague Srimati Shweta Singh will now lead you towards few of the objects conserved in the last financial year. She will also tell you about the workshop and the other activities being done by the laboratory simultaneous with its day-to-day work.
Hello friends, myself Shweta Singh, conservator of Allahabad Museum, Prayagraj. I am going to show you some pictures of art objects of Allahabad Museum. The details of treatment provided to the following objects as per problems diagnosed therein are as under. So, let's go to see the art objects. Portrait of a standing lady made on textile with patches of cloth and different colors. Object was suffering from fragility problem due to acidity, loosening of adhesive due to RS problem, tearing of pigments used in coloring, tarnishing of silver fibers, etc. After removal of above problems, the object was given a new support of exactly alike texture and toning with mineral colors. See the final picture of standing lady. Next object is kurta and pajama of Liaquat Ali. The object was in torn conditions with acidity and fungal problems. Cleaning, disinfection and repair with alike pieces of cloth were done to restore the object. See the picture of kurta and pajama. Beads. They were covered with dust. After cleaning, they were given a new shape. You can see the new shape of beads. Thanka painting. Made on textile. Fungal problem, acidity, flaking, etc. were observed in the object. After the removal of above problems, the object was restored with a new support and borders. This is the final picture of Thanka after restoration. Last year, we had organized a workshop on conservation of art objects, in which a demonstration cum lecture was given to the students so as to train them in conserving the manuscripts and alike materials. Approximately 15 art objects were conserved by the students of Allahabad University participated in the workshop. You can see the picture of demonstrating them. At last, I would like to say that stay safe in your homes and yes, fight confidently with the critical situation through which our world is going through. Thank you.